With your object selected, go to Material Properties. Select Base Color and click on the yellow dot. Then select Image Texture. Click Open. Select Image File and open image. You now have an object wrapped in an image.